I've been on your channel for 50 videos, and this is how you treat me. First time here, then welcome.
And if you like amazing toy reviews
and family fun activities,
wait, cut.
What's going on here? You know what? We got it from here. Gabe, hit it.
I got it.
And I'm Misha Michelle. What's up,
Kayami? Today we're back with another
toy challenge.
Today on GameTube TV, we have a brand new game called Bling Pong!
This is a game where you bounce balls into your opponent's cup so you can then remove them from the ball. The last player with cups on the board is the winner!
Woo! Which I'm gonna win. Probably not.
So it's every man or woman or karma person for themselves. But before we get started, we have to talk about the prizes!
And we need to get this video to 1,000 likes
immediately! Second, we're gonna talk about the prizes. The winner gets Chocolate Treasure Minions Chocolate Toy Treasure!
And the loser gets the Toxic Waste Housely Daughter Candy!
You're so obsessed with daughter candy!
Let's open this baby up! Yo, this looks cool. Whoa, these pink.
Just like this, every toy game is like this. So this is the basic setup. So you get four game trays and you arrange it as such with the black cup in the middle. So you place six cups of each color on each grid section. In the center of the grid, you put the black cup. But each player chooses a color and stands behind the color of the cups they chose on the board. Each player always shoots from the corner from the corner of their board or their zone. So if Gabe is red, he'll be shooting from this side. Each shot must bounce once before it lands on the cup. You determine who starts the game by having all the players take a shot at bouncing the ball into the color of the cups that they chose. If more than one player makes it, then those two players have to have a bounce off to figure out which one of those two players' colors or balls bounce into the color cup of their choice. After you have a complete round, then comes the scoring, and this is how the scoring goes. Every cup that has an odd number of balls in it gets removed from the playing field. If nothing is bounced into the cup, of course, it stays put. If an even number of balls is contained within the cup stays put. Well, if I was able to put one of my balls into my same cup, that means if it had an even number of balls in it, it gets to stay put. If you don't have any cups, you're still in the game because the black cup scoring is relevant as well. If at the end of the round, there's an odd number of cups, if there is an odd number of balls in the black cup, each of the people who is responsible for putting a ball in that cup has to have one of their cups removed from their tray. If you weren't the person that put the ball in the cup or the balls in the cup that resulted in that, you get to add. Very good. Did you forget that out of y'all? Y'all really have to watch Karma Playhouse because these two are amazing. She didn't even know the game. That's right. So if you are not one of the people responsible for putting an odd number of balls in the black cup, then you actually have one of your cups returned to the tray. That's right, Misha. If an even number of balls lands in the black cup, then the effect of the black cup is negated.
Negated.
All right, so now that y'all know the rules, are y'all ready to start, boys and girls?
Let's get into the video. 3, 2, 1, go. Ah.
Kirsten gets to go first, and then we'll go clockwise from there.
Oh, you are!
Hold on, you lost your chance. All right, so now we score it up. It's Kirsten's first.
No! Come on.
Oh, was it an even number? It wasn't.
It was an even number, so it negates
it. It was like two in there.
If you have an odd number, the people who put...
I took mine off because I had one of the balls inside of the black cup.
Oh, but she put one in, so that negated the...
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
Oh!
Yeah,
leave it. Bitch.
Whoa.
Talk to waste. Ah. Almost. Yeah! Whoa. Baby, yeah!
Tried to get it in there. Oh.
Are you trying to aim for me?
Oh! Let's see a game, Gabe.
So we can be even.
See?
Oh, black!
Oh, so that means she gonna lose one.
Sorry, I was trying to get in the black. I was trying to get in the black.
KB, go first.
Yeah, how do you have so many cups over there?
At least I say one of them. Wait a minute! She already missed that turn! Everybody's cheating! How did everybody always cheat me?
Okay.
We're almost done.
Ah!
I'm trying to keep my cup.
Darn.
One more time.
Your turn,
Chris. Really, Gabe? Misha continues to cheat. She just gets, I hope they don't cheat like this on Karma Playhouse. I've been on your channel for 50 videos, and this is how you treat me. That's how they play it on Karma Playhouse.
Guys, look! Okay. Oh my god!
I think they get it, Gabe.
You thought he won the lottery. Conspiracy. I was cheated. She went four times in one round. How do you get four chances at one cup? We're not gonna invite Karma Playhouse back.
The game's over?
The game's over.
Well, the game's over.
No. Gabe, are you still farting? Get off the table. The loser's supposed to do the... Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. They're cheating. Come back. Come back here. Wait, where's everybody going?
Come on, Gabe.
By myself again. I don't get any chocolate. I gotta clean up the mess. I gotta check my contract. I don't get any chocolate. I get cheated of my victory. I bump my head. And I gotta clean up the mess. I gotta check my contract. This may be the last time you see me on Gabe 2 TV. And I'm certainly never gonna be on Karma Playhouse. Make sure you like, share, comment, comment, comment. Let us know more of what it is you like to see on
Gabe2TV.
Let them know we out here, not
already out. Hi, I'm Gabe, and you've been watching Gabe2TV. If you want to keep up with the videos we're putting out, just click on the subscribe button below. If you want to see more toy reviews for kids, funny videos, family fun for everyone, click on the list beside me, okay? For more Gabe2TV. So guys, high five!